We're going to show you all the ways to block numbers from your Samsung Galaxy. Use the clickable sections below to keep track of your steps during this tutorial. If you know who you want to block, you can block them from your Contacts app. First, open the Contacts app, then tap on the contact you wish to block. Tap More, then tap Block Contact. Tap Block to confirm. If you want to block a number that's not in your contacts, first, open the phone icon. Tap the three vertical dots in the upper right corner, then tap Settings. Tap Block Numbers. Enter the phone number you want to block. Then tap the plus sign to add the contact to your block list. If you would like to block a number that recently called, you could also go to the Recent section in the phone app and then tap the phone number you want to block. Tap More, then tap Block Contact. To block unknown numbers from calling your phone, tap the phone icon. Tap the three red dots at the top of the screen, then tap Settings in the drop-down menu. Tap Block Numbers, and then toggle the button beside the Block Unknown Callers to green.